I am going to teach 8 in maths. Understand anybody?
Yes, sir.
So, first number. This is a first circle. This is what? First circle. And this is second circle. First circle, one circle, and one more circle. One more circle. One more circle equal to what circle? How many circle in there? How many circle in there? This is one circle and this is also one circle. Count it. This is one and this is one. One and one equal to?
Two.
One and one equal to?
Two.
Two. So, one circle and one more circle equal to two circle. Two circle. Answer will be what? Two. Answer will be what?
Two.
Two. So, one and
one
equal to one and one equal to what?
Two.
Two. Understand?
Yes.
One and one equal to what?
Two.
Next number. This is?
This is?
First box.
First box.
This is what? First box. And this and? Two more box.
Two more
box. Two more box. Equal to one and two more box. One and two more box. Equal to how many boxes?
Three.
How many boxes?
Three.
Three boxes. So, here three. So, one plus two equal to what? One plus two equal to what?
Three.
One plus two equal to three.
Three.
Understand?
Yes, sir.
Like this. Now and then.
Yes, sir.
Drawing lines. Addition by drawing lines. Addition by. Addition by drawing lines. Addition by drawing lines. So let us add 4 plus 5. 4 plus 5 equal to what? Now do it. Now do it. Look at here. 4 plus 5. First, we can draw. We draw 4 lines. We draw 4 lines. How many 4 lines? 1 line, 2nd line, 3rd line, and 4 lines. We draw 4 lines. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Now plus. Now plus. Draw 5 more lines. Now draw 5 more lines. There is how many numbers? This is how many numbers?
5.
So draw 5 more lines. Understand?
Yes.
So 1 line, 2nd line, 3rd line, 4th line, and 5th line. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Now count it. Now count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight, nine. How many steps? Come here. Come here. How many lines in there? How many lines in there?
Nine.
Nine?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, 4 plus 5 equal to what?
5
plus 4 equal to what?
9.
4 plus 5 equal to
9.
Answer will be 9. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Like this. Next. 9 plus 7. Go and sit. 9 plus 7. Second example. Example second. 9 plus 7. Do like this. So, draw 9 lines. Draw 9 lines. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 lines. And this is how many numbers?
7.
So we draw 7 lines. 7 more lines. Understand?
Yes, sir.
We draw 7 more lines. Understand also?
Yes, sir.
Understand anybody?
Yes, sir.
So, now draw 7 more lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now count it. Now count it. Come here, Russo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
How many numbers?
16.
So, answer will be what? 9 plus 7 equal to what?
16.
Understand?
Yes, sir.
Go and sit. Six plus two. I have how many pens? This is how many pens?
Two.
Two pens. So, this is two pens. Understand?
Yes.
This is how many pens? Two pens. This is pen. This is how many pens?
Two
pens. And there are six chocolates. There are how many chocolates?
Six
chocolates. Three, four, five, and one more. There are how many chocolates?
Six
chocolates. And there are how many pens?
Two
more pens. How many total items in there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How? 9. Count it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So their number is how?
6.
So 6 chocolates in there. Understand?
Yes.
6 plus 2 equal to what? 8. 6 plus 2 equal to what?
8.
So, there are 8. There are 8 items. There are 8 items. Understand?
Yes.
So, have you got? Are you guessing? Understand?
Yes, sir.
Anybody understand in this question? You have no any doubt? You have no any doubt? No any doubt, na?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Have a nice day.